I have so many things to show you. Okay, and you have to tell me which things can grow and which cannot. Okay, so I have this toy. Now tell me, can it grow? It cannot grow. Okay, now I have this doll. You have to tell me, can it grow? No, it cannot grow. Okay, then I have this pencil. Now you just tell me, it can grow? No, it cannot grow. Okay, now you can see here one girl who is talking with you. Yes, Manisha ma'am, can you see me? Yeah. So you just have to tell me, can I grow? Yeah, I can grow. So I can grow, so I am living things. I can grow means I am living things. Now you are thinking that the things which can grow, it means they are living things. Yes, you are thinking right. But only growing is not the quality of the living things. Okay, along with the growth, there are so many qualities. Okay, do you know? There are so many qualities like feel, grow, eat, drink, and reproduce. Feel, drink, eat, growth, and reproduce. Living things can feel, can eat, can drink, can reproduce, and can grow. Now you have seen that I can grow, so I am living thing. Another quality is feel. Okay, now you just see what is happening with me. I'm feeling too hot. So hotness is a feeling. I feel very hot. I feel very hot. Do you know I'm feeling very thirsty? Mujhe bahut zor se pyaas lagi hai. So thirsty is the feeling. So these are our feelings. Okay. Now eat. Now you can see this toy. Can it grow? No, it cannot grow. Can I grow? I can. I can grow. I have these biscuits. You just tell me, these biscuits, who is going to eat? Am I or this toy? Obviously, I am going to eat this biscuit because this toy cannot eat. This toy cannot eat. I can eat these biscuits because I am a living thing. And this toy cannot eat these biscuits because it is a non-living thing. Okay. Now, main quality of the living things. Do you know? I am going to show you. What I am doing, you just have to tell me. And you also have to do along with me. Okay. Do you know what I am doing? I am breathing. I am breathing. So, I am breathing. So, living things can breathe. Non-living things can breathe. Wait, can you breathe? It cannot breathe because it is non-living thing. Okay. And do you know I can grow but it cannot grow. And reproduce. Reproduce means to give birth to the young one. Okay. Living things can reproduce. Now what is reproduce? Reproduce means to give birth to the young one. Ek chote bacche ko ya chote koi ne ko janam dena. Okay. Now you can see here one pig. Here you can see one mother with her baby. So that mother has reproduced this baby. Mamma ek aise bacche ko जन्म देती है, वो होता है रिप्रोड्यूस. सो दीज आर द क्वालिटीज ऑफ द लिविंग थिंग्स. नाउ यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द लिविंग थिंग्स एंड द नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स. द डिफरेंस सच एज लिविंग थिंग कैन फील, इट इज हॉट. नाउ यू कैन सी लिविंग थिंग्स कैन ईट, आई कैन ईट दिस. लिविंग थिंग्स कैन drink. Living things can move. Living things can breathe. And living things can grow. But these all the things cannot do non-living things. Non-living things cannot do these things. So this is the difference between the living things and the non-living things.